I'm here. I started. I'm playing games. That's what's happening. We're gonna play House of Da Vinci. We're playing puzzle games because I have a brain cell today. Maybe. Maybe. I got juice and did crafts, so let's go. Let's fucking do it. We're gonna pretend like it's already tracking, okay? Cool. Right? Yeah. This. This. Yes. Alright. We're gonna new game it. I made a profile and everything is super fine. We're loading now. I adjusted volumes. Florence, 1506. Well, 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 well. Hello. Oh, click and drag the mouse to look around. Okay. Double click on the guard to get closer. What if I don't wanna? About time? I'm sorry, I was doing crafts! Double click on the scroll to focus in. Oh, he's holding a scroll. Take it. Thanks. Thanks. Can I read it? I wonder who wrote this letter and what it is about. Yeah, I would like to. Completed. Letter from Leonardo. Oh, I have to read it. Alright. Dear friend, I am sending this message to you through a trustworthy messenger, as events of recent days do not allow me to meet you personally. For a long time, I have been working on an extraordinary invention. It is so significant that it goes beyond everything I created before. On the one hand, the machine fills me with pride, but I am also fearful lest the invention fall into the wrong hands. This is the reason why the entrance to my house is well secured. This is my plea for you again, gain entry to my library where you will learn more. In the mailbox, you will find my new optical invention, which I have named the Oculi Infernum? I can't read that. What this? This is, the House of Da Vinci. It's like a little puzzle game. It looked fun. I know you well, and I'm convinced that you are very gifted. I am sure that you will discover how to use it. Okay. Exit. Bad. No, I got a numi zumi. Can I? What is? Etik. Double click the entrance of the door on the left. I know this place. It's the entrance to the master's house used by the servants. Cool. The mechanism must be a bell, but it looks like its upper part can be turned. Turn it. Oh! Nope. Can I? Okay. This game's already gonna infuriate me, I can feel it. Oh! I got a thingy! I found an item, small metal object. Okay. My items marked with a plus must be combined with other objects to complete them. It seems I found one part of a key. I must find the other part. Wahaha. Yoink. Cookie. You. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Look at it. Hell yeah, I got a key. Bop. Back. You. No. Go. In the hole. Ah!
Good boy.
Thank you for the headpats. Hi, Matt! Welcome in! This must be the Ocular Infernia. That word. Leonardo Merchant in his letter. Where can I test it? Tutorial. Click and drag on the lens to use the optical infrared. Click the lens to deactivate it. Woo. Oh. Thank you for the head pats. Think it. Going in. Oh, he's gone. Oh, no, there he is. He's just hanging out there. Glowy shit. My cabbages! How are you? I am good. I am doing grand. What the fuck? Oh, it's the flying machine thingy. Okay, okay. What just happened at the... I can't read this. The rubble from the blast must have... hit the master's house. I hope he was not injured. Well, going in. Let me in. Ooh, like a spider whip. Look at it. The petals. Going forward. Okay. Good to hear you're both doing good. How are you doing, Matt? Down into the deep dark. Doing mad. Just woke up a few minutes ago. Well, good morning. Or afternoon. I don't know. Come watch me try to solve puzzles. The Master's Library, where he seeks inspiration and gains knowledge. Surely I'll find some clues here to what has happened. Yeah. Look, there's a note. Give me that. Give me that. I just open it here, I see. Okay, more reading. You now find yourself in a library that, with its solid walls, protects the wisdom gathered here for centuries. I am being pursued by dangerous people, and this is the only place where I am able to find peace and inspiration. This room also, bids a passage for my workshop, which is known to no one besides myself. In order to discover the way into my workshop, you will have to use your... I don't even know what the fuck that says. Astute... mine? Somewhere in here I've hidden another invention that will help you find a way further. Never forget, the one fool that best allows people to understand the world is the accuracy, consistency, and precision of their observation. Precision of their observations. I can read. Ah! Still in bed? Oh, you, I'm still in bed. Where... you're still in bed, sir. It's okay. It's okay. Wait, are you both still in bed? Nope. What? Continue. How do I go? Oh. As I thought, the master is hidden somewhere, which might help me. I must keep my eyes open. Okay. Well, there's a little hole right here. So. Can I? I'm gonna touch it. There's something that goes there. Okay, let's look at. Oh, I can't look. The puzzle is just this. This is the puzzle. Okay. Oh. It looks like there's something over there that I could touch. Can I touch it? I can touch it! We're all cuddling? Okay. Okay, we need a thingy. I need a piece for that, so it makes like this flower. This. Oh, there's a keyhole? That looks like a button. gold which lit it. Okay, something goes in there. What is this? Scroll seal. What if I put it in there? What is the most you would pay for a cheese quesadilla? Just a plain cheese quesadilla? Probably no more than like $7. And that's kind of pushing it. That's a little pricey. With like nothing but cheese and a tortilla. That's like the cheapest food you can have. I wouldn't buy it. I mean, fair. Hey, look, I found a book. A through G, oh. This is a lot of names. Yeah. Yeah, I live in a stupid city, $10 anyway. Jesus Christ, I don't like cheese that much. Fair enough. I want to know what these little, like, slits at the tops and the bottoms are. This one doesn't have one. Okay. Can I touch the lamp? No. The Death Note. What? What about the Death Note? Are you gonna put my name in it? Are you gonna take me away from this cold, cold escape of an Earth? No, I don't want to zoom in. I want it to go over there. Thank you. What's up with these books? They look like... Ooh. What is that? Sir, you have some splaining to do. I can't touch any of your things. If you were an ice cream flavor, what would you be? I don't know. You. No. I don't know. I genuinely have no clue what I'd be. Okay, there's a slot there, but like I can't put anything in. Oh, is that a hint? Fuck off, I don't need your hints. I might need their hints. Boop. Oh. Oh, yeah, I already touched that, but can I not? I want to put the coin in it. Oh, there's a look up. That's weird. Licorice? Ew. No offense, but I'm good. I can't zoom in on this any more than it already is. Put it in there. Put it in there. In the mouth. Wait, can I examine? Oh, I'm just dumb. It's fine. I don't like that. Please close those. Ah! I'm gonna say you'd be an elderberry key lime pie. I've never had that. It sounds interesting, though. Wow. You'd probably be salt and caramel because you're sweet but also naughty. Yeah. A naughty boy. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I found his fist. What is this? Okay. I got McFist. Sir, what was that? You're not gonna explain what that was? You're just gonna leave me? Okay. I can't pull it again, so... What? What is this? I mean, I already went in here, but like, what's the other side? Yeah. Oh, that's cute. Little gearbox here. Wait, can I get back in there? Can I turn? Oh! A flower! Find wooden ornament. You. Okay, I can't do anything with it. Salt and caramel sounds good. It does. I don't know where the fuck this would go, or like what I... Do I have like an inventory or anything? No? Okay. Well. Can I just... No. Okay. It's like, I don't know where any ornaments are. I can't touch these books. Maybe somewhere on here? Oh, I have to add it to something. I see. There's like the little plus sign here. Go eat some salt and caramel sounds good. I don't have any salt and caramel ice cream. I wish. Oh, it looks like these are like little hinges. They probably like unhook somehow. Oh, it fucking didn't let me grab the piece. That's stupid. Piece of wire. Maybe this little, like, hole here? Get in there. Give me that. Ha ha. I want right there. Give me that. Boink. Oh, my bad. Waha. Thank you for that, Pats. What is a brass screw? Can I screw them together? Okay. And I just... Aha! Oh god. Okay, okay, hold on. I'll read my your cards. Did you pull- oh, you did both, okay. I guess we're doing both. Keep them out. I'ma do it too. Okay. Get in there. Thank you. Oh, it's telling me that I have hints. See what you got. I think you've gotten this one before. You got the Hangman. The Hanged Man, which is sacrifice, release, and matredom. I don't know what that means. Though the hangman is swinging upside down, the sincerity of his expression seems to communicate that he is doing this of his own free will. The hangman understands the value of self-sacrifice, and one must take a step backwards to move ahead. And then... I couldn't even read that one. Page. I have it somewhere. Wow, it's all the way back here. And then you got, for minor, is the Knight of Pentacles reversed, which is laziness, obsessiveness, and work without reward. Though efficiency and hard work can be incredibly fulfilling, it also distracts you from seeing the bigger picture. What are you going to give up? What are you giving up so that you can accomplish your goals? Is it worth it all? And on the other hand, you have been feeling stuck, or that the work that you have been putting in hasn't yielded all that you have hoped for. Sounds like you're burnt out and putting in a lot of self-sacrificing that isn't getting rewarded. This one goes there, and this one goes there. We're just gonna leave these out for when Jora does his. But, damn. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, Matt. Tell us your secrets. Anyway, what does this look like? A little square? Can you go in this little hole up here? I want it to go in this little hole. Go in the little hole. No, not that hole. Guys, I put it in the wrong hole. Ooh. That was new. There. Can I stick it in this hole? I feel like this hole might be good. Ha ha ha! Oh. Oh. Well, that was easy. It's going on its own. What? Oh, I see. I did it. Wait, can I spin it? How? Do I have to not be on it? Yeah, that looks like it. Can I? I can't spin it with it on it. I don't think. Go up, please. Can I spin it? Please. 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 Dang, still out of stock? What's out of stock? Huh? Oh, I'm just... Don't worry about me.
Good boy.
Go up, please. Oh God. Cards, both out of stock. It's probably because there's a timer on them. Yeah, there's a timer on them. It's a 3-minute timer. Actually, I think it's a 5-minute timer, but there's 3 minutes left. I don't know if it shows that on your side, but it shows it on mine. Can I? Good, yeah. Waha! I see. No, it doesn't show that on my end. Ah, I see. Oh. Over, over, down, turn, over. Can I not go down? Oh, I can turn this. I'm dumb. And then this slides over. Waha! Thank you. A small key. Bye. Okay. Anyhow, I think the small keys goes in here. In the hole, part of the hole. Oh. Richly ornated seal? Oh. Adjusted ornate seal. Okay. You're very gaudy and bedazzly. I think you might go on top of this. Do you go here? Eh, yeah. Okay, so a beam of light goes here, and then that hits... that one. No, hit that one. Thank you. This bitch needs to go that way. Wow, I did it. I'm going to get up. Okay. Don't fall. I got a light. Book with a leather cover. Can I open it? This don't look like a book. I knew you could do it. The following lines are for your eyes only, which is why I hid them in the secret place. Our enemies pose more than a barrier. Our enemies pose more and more barriers to knowledge, wanting to know more than they are able to understand. You have proven you have an open mind and deserve to see in which to see that which must remain in invisible. I don't know. For the eyes of others. I leave you with the last in my last invention. I named it the Oculi Tempus. It will allow you to look into the past and help you with your search for the secret passage to my workshop. Watch for the unusual. Perceive the extraordinary and keep the mind awake and your eyes open. Okay. Alright, put in your little fist thing. Got it. Found another useful device in this letter. Master calls it the Oculus Tempus. I need to see how it works. Okay. How does it work? I go down? I should use this marvelous device to look around for unusual things. I can see something in the corner of the room. Yeah. A book. What corner? Well, you know, maybe the arrow pointing at the... Tutorial. Try to retrace the geometrical shape as accurately as you can. Oh, it's one of these. Oh, okay. You are now seeing a short period of the past. You can shift the scene backwards and forwards in time. Look for clues that will help you move further. Here, my hand to help you get up. Okay. Look! We did it! Oh, there's a man up there. Sir, you're not supposed to open that around other people. He told you not to. Does he listen? No. What is... Looks like a tiny catapult. Master Secret Workshop. I had no idea it was possible to get here from the library. And who was observing me from above? I don't know. Maybe you shouldn't have opened the fucking thing. Look, a note. Welcome to the place where the... Ingenious combat machines for the Duke of... were created. The catapult, the siege tower, machines... that can effectively fight during an assault while providing protection for the soldiers and machine operators within. I wanted to meet you here, but some suspicious sounds warned me away. I have no choice. I must see for myself what it was. This place must be kept secret at all costs. Until I return, look around the workshop. I'm most curious to bear what you will say, hear what you will say about some of my works. I can't fucking read cursive, or like, kind of cursive. That's hard. Look at this fucking contraption. Anything cool? No? Okay. I wanna touch it. Hello? Oh, hold on. There you are. Look, another one! He has a gear. Thank you! Goodbye! A wooden wheel with a little spike. Goodbye! What's this do? I would like to zoom in, thank you. Disco here? No. Something goes there. Not that. What's this? Button. Well. I would like to click on the box over there, please. No? Okay. I got little guys, and that's oh?
Oh. Good boy.
Thank you for that, Bats. Hi, Tiny Boulder. Welcome in. Have a good stream. I shall. What is this? Oh. That's a rock. Fucking pelt it. Is this? Well, that's cool. That's a ball. Step by step, I'm revealing all the secret places in Master's Workshop. Yeah, okay. I got this thing. Where the fuck this is? A small metal part. Stop. Maybe it goes... No? Okay, I guess I'm gonna go explore that fucking ball. Hello. You're a ball. Nothing. This thing? Does this thing turn at all? Cause, that shape fits this shape pretty fucking well. If I so do think. Oh. What the fuck? Like that? Maybe like this? Yeah, that looks right. Put it in. Put it in. Just stick it in there. Just stick it in. Alright, fine. Fuck you. There's a table over here anyway. 20s. A whole fucking thing. In the desk, there's a secure metal cover. Nothing. Okay. What this? Uncrinkle? No? What this? Oh! When I first encountered the Duke Borage, I was amused both by his intelligence and his cruelty. And the cruelty he knew how to wield. He could not perceive any obstacle to his ambition. I can't fucking read. With the honor and the authority which he bestowed upon me, I have foreseen that our bond would be very difficult to break. I created for him a mechanical either foy or toy built into the globe that perfectly represents his soul. It was meant to appease him and help him get free from his service, but the Duke finally granted me my release, but what I did not know at the time was that it will not be so easy to leave someone else. I don't want that. I wanted the titty. This. Okay, I want in there. Let me in! Did that change the way something in here sat? Doesn't look like it. Okay, yeah, no, it definitely goes like up and down. No, we'll go back in there. Yeah, I would like to move my camera, thank you. There. Put it in. Stick it in! It's fine. Yeah. I would like to look over there. What was this? Achievement found, file cutter. Okay. I got an achievement. What that? Nothing. Why can't I stick this in that? Maybe I need like another part for it or something? I don't know. Look at this. Hello, little guys. What are you doing? That looks like something goes in there. Can't pull that again. I can't click on this weird little box over here. It won't let me, like, zoom in on it. I'm gonna do a hint. Should have a closer look at the golden globe. Yeah, I've been having a fucking closer look. Not doing great. I would like to put Mickey in. Gay? No, you. Oh, what if I do... Oh. Hey. Did it? Okay. Sidus Terra Lapis Ignis. Okay. Something I don't understand, maybe like this. I'm lost. There's a fucking switch there the whole goddamn time. Can I touch it? Can I put this in it? What is it?
Hello there.
Hello there. Welcome in, Brayden. Okay. I did that. I don't know what that did, but I did it.
Hello, human. This is an unfriendly reminder to do a stretch and drink some water. This is not a threat. It's a promise. Go drink some water or I'll fucking end you.
I do a stretch and I have my juice. It's kiwi strawberry juice.
You stretch good!
I already did a stretch! I'ma stretch your ass! Mm.
Boy,
stop
I
it!
I think you thirsty.
I'll bite you. Thank you for the juice. Anywho, I was dealing with whatever the fuck this is. Don't bonk me! Can I touch it? Can I do something with it? It's just...
Good boy.
It's just a circle. Wait, hold on, did I see something? What is this? What? No? Can't touch that? Okay. Cannot be that bad. I can't... do anything with it. Just a weird circle thing, star, I don't know. And then I can't put the thingy in thingy. Oh. Joro, Brayden got to your cards before you. We're doing major? Okay, I can do that. Doing a shuffle. Wow, this card is very popular today, apparently. Well. You got the Hanged Man, but in reverse. This is literally the card I just pulled for Matt, by the way, so, it means stalling, needless sacrifice, and fear of sacrifice. To move forward, one must sometimes take two steps back. You understand this, but there is a sense of hesitation here. You do not want to let go of all that you have achieved. On the other hand, perhaps your sacrifice has already occurred, and you are feeling that it didn't produce the results you thought it would. Well, this card is popular. I've pulled it like 3 times on stream. It wants to be picked. Get in there. Thank you. Popular. Yeah. Y'all are dealing with self-sacrificing. What is that? I don't like whatever that is right there. It's all... usually, I don't know. What the besight? Nat. A whole lot of nat. I've been thinking about that stuff a lot recently, though, so... there you go. We're gonna just... The ornamental spike on top of the golden globe needs examining. Yeah. All it does is spin. Oh, this part spins. I'm just dumb. You go like right there. Oh my god. You, what's behind you? Oh my god, I'm dumb. It's fine. Took me a minute, but I figured it out. But at least I already solved... had this part solved. Put that back, thank you. Open! Nuh-uh. Ooh. Okay. This is not correct. What is this? And can I touch it? Oh, there's things behind here. But I apparently need to open it. What is? Can I spin it? Did this unlock? No. Oh. Fuck. I know this. It's over here. Oh god. Oh god. I need to remember this. I'm taking a picture of it, so I'll remember this. It's fine. Cool. Nope, stop that. Not that. This. You. Come here. I believe you are... Terra? T-E-E. Hey, that. Both of those are locked. What's this? That's locked, that's locked, and that's locked. How does one unshutter these? Ah! What's this one? Hold on. Sidis? S... I... Oh. I'm a Discord server that has a truth or dare bot, and it asks your crush who they have a crush on, but I don't have one. Okay, then say that. You... Aha! I'm big brained. Now what's this? We're not gonna mess with that, we're gonna mess with this. This one's... I think it's lapis. S lapis. And then this one way down here is missing its little... Oh. Can I just... Waha! This one's Ignis. I-G-something-something-something-something. N-I-S? I-S? That. I did it. Now what this? Don't know what that is. Is there something down here? No. Okay, what do I do now? Well, now I'm stumped. Because I don't have any bits or bubbles. Can't touch the circle. And there's nothing else in this. What is this? Okay. Can I touch this now? I might need a hint from this one. Hey, look, there's something that goes in there. Probably a shield thing. I haven't yet examined the bottom part of the small desk next to the globe. What? I can't see anything down here. Oh my god. Thanks. What is this? Get in there. It's going. Oh, open the world. What's this? A note. To try to conquer the whole map of Europe. You can only move between the countries linked with grooves. Remember that you can only conquer a country if your army is larger. You start in Siberia with 31 soldiers. Okay. I start where with 31? This one? Okay. Oh, that has 77. I see. That's why that happened. I did it. I conquered them. You have 2 brain cells and they're both fighting for 3rd place? Yes. Got a little wooden ornament tool. You look like a tool. Right, you got a 3 pike thing. Any further no trees? You can conquer the whole map of Europe. You can only move between the countries. Okay, yeah. Can I? No? Okay. Can't go that way. They all have 36. I'm gonna see if I could use this over here, I guess. This, maybe. Yes! What'd he do? Okay, but what'd that do? Oh. I did something. Can I have it? Oh. I got a castle. A wooden model tower. Okay, thank you. I did need one of those. Any new instructions? No. Okay. I don't know. Oh. Success. Italy is yours. However, now you face a new challenge. The territory is located to the north and the east of Italy. Prove your strategic thinking and conquer these territories into your kingdom. Okay. It's like this stupid little, Can we just like... One, I would like to send more up there. No, 44 across the map. Okay. 44. That's a big fucking number. Okay, obviously I fucked it up. Mine now. You are doing well and you show the abilities of a great commander. Go on to conquer the rest of Europe. Your goal is to reach Africa. Okay. I have 175 here. I want to go over here, please. So I definitely want to... No. Touch that one. 221. That's a good number. We're going to take out this one over yonder. 288. Yep.
Oh, harder, Daddy.
Hi, Drakey. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. I'm conquering lands. Or trying to. Attempting. 449. Why'd my number go so much? It's fine. It's fine. Man now. And then... Oh shit, I fucked myself over. Can I go back? I have to... Please go that way. No, you don't go that way. I mean, it's okay. Let me just reset these real quick. Okay, we have 175 on all of them. Welcome in. How are you? How did you find me? Was it the femboys? Oink. Okay, now my number's even lower. We're gonna attack somebody who has way higher numbers, so you, get over here. Yeah, I need to lose a bunch, thank you. Okay, I have 175 again. That's good. We're gonna take over this 100. Brings us to 221. Wish I could get to that 44. Boink. 325, yes. We're gonna... I can't attack that one. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. From Sour? Oh, nice! My waifu! Gonna take over... this little guy. 399, and then we're gonna boop, attack from the other side. 309. Snatch you. Wait, why did that bring me so far down? I don't understand. Because I need to take over this land. Yeah, I know. Back to 175. You. Nope, give me that. Give me it. Thank you. This seems like a hard puzzle. Yeah, I have to try to conquer the lands, but not lose my shit. I don't have enough for that one, but I might. No, go. 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 That was not the correct answer. Boink. Do it again. Boink. Okay. You're obviously the first one. And then... because some of them raise my number, but some of them lower it so much. Okay, we got 417. And then that cut it in half. I'm... boink, mine now. I'm not good with strategies! Yeah, I can't attack them because they have too much, so... I'll do it again. Yeah, okay. The highest I could get is 417, and then I do something wrong. What if I do this? Okay, 459. That's not bad. That's not bad. And we're gonna just boink. 491. What if I... okay. Boink. Boink. Wait, how did... why did you all surrender? You all had enough. Did I not have enough? Whoops. Okay. Tree the... retry. Again. We're just gonna keep going until I win. What if I... or 90. Thank you. Okay, that's where I go wrong, I guess, right there. Yeah, okay. I think I see where I fucked up. Blanket. Thank you. I don't know why that number gets so low every time I attack this one. Because I need 790. What is this? You were doing well, you saw the... okay, it's just goal to reach Africa. $7.99, I did it. Okay. No. Yoink. Please, thank you. I did it! What am I doing here? Ow. Okay. Thank you for the applause. I found a small shield. Oh. Okay. Goodbye. I'm pretty sure the shield goes, right here. Get in there. Wink. Key. A wind-up key. Got it. An engraved crank.
Good boy.
What does this do? That's a little hole. What are you? Small metal key. Okay, and then you are just a weird little crank. Thank you for the head pats. There are many places this little key could go. I'm gonna try this hole. This hole. Can I have my key back? No. What is a crystal? Okay. What am I supposed to do with that? And can I stick this in here? No. Oop, too fast. I went noom zoom. Can I stick this in here? No. Any secrets? Other than the fact that I can see through right here, which is a little weird. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, do I have to just remove the things off of this one? That goes there, that goes there. These can stack that one, that one, that one, that one. Okay, I did it. What do I do now? Do they just all need to stack back? No, you go over there. Yeah, this. Was I supposed to put it on a certain one? I'm gonna be upset if I had to put it on this one. Techno, I can't read your name. I'm so sorry. Cute short bye. Hi, rat. Bye, rat. Thank you for the head pats. Also, try putting it on this one. Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. Wait. Hold on. I lost my pattern. It's gone. I never had it. Hold on. I don't actually know what I'm saying. It's okay. I'm gonna try to put it on this one because obviously it didn't work on that one. I don't know why I tried that one for. I'm just here for the chaos, as you should be. I lost my pattern. But it's okay. I found it. Suspicion needs to go over there. That one over there. This one up here. That one there. That one there. And then the cycle begins again. Over there. Eh. Yeah. That's a hole. Can I put this in the hole? I put it in the hole. Good job. Thank you. I wanna create this. I put it in the hole. What'd that do? Other than clip? Oh. Yeah, that would help. Nope. Nope. Bah. Do I have to load it up again? I can't spin these again. I would like to launch it. How does... Can I... Another flaming ball, and we launch! Ah! Ooh, that's a string. What has Leonardo hidden under the... That? I don't know what the fuck that word is. Fire the torpedo! Yes. Whoop. There's a triangle down here. Here, mine now. Tetrahedron.
Hello, human. This is an unfriendly reminder to do a stretch and drink some water.
Wow.
This is not a threat. It's a promise. Go drink some water or I'll fucking end you.
Ugh, fine, but don't give me more. I drink my juice. I'm a good boy. Hey. That's right. It goes in the square hole.
Hey, stretch good.
Boy, I think you thirsty.
I'm gonna take those ones away. I do a stretch again, you fucker. Take it? No. Can I not move anything? Okay, can't move that yet. What'd these do? Found a thing to move it with. Boink. Okay. Actually, we're gonna... Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, 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 bop. Ba-da, 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 ba-ha. There, I did it. That's right. It goes in the square hole. Please let me. Okay, yeah, shut, shut, shut. Thank you. Goodbye. This looks like something. I would like the square hood. Thank you. That opened. Okay, that one looks more complicated. Can I have it? What is this? This is not my circle. Can I? It took my circle! Guys, it took my circle. What am I supposed to fucking do now? Can I have this circle? Ah! My circle. Hello. Here we go. Okay. We need... Your ass. Out of the way. All the way. Your ass. Goes in there. Cool. Can I carry two in this? I can. Thank you. I did it. Yeah, yeah, shut. Take my circle. It took it. This. Sphere. Guys, I finally have balls. Ball. Boink. Did you dispense something? Oh. 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 Okay. Wait, what? Number one, move out of the way. Please get in your... Hi everyone, welcome in, Spider. How are you? Wait, hold on, hold on. I done a fucked up. Get back in there. Get up. Get down. Get up, get down with the sickness. Sorry. Eh. Can we... Just let it go. They get stuck. I need you to go that way. Thank you. Eh. 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 Oh my god. Eh. 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 No, I saw you do it. Ha! I did it. Spider, I mean, hello. Hi, everyone. It's okay, Matt. You can like Spider. You can be excited to see him. You just go through the hole. Go through the slot. Do it. Do it. Aha. Oh, okay, I fucked up. Guys, I messed up. Fuck. You go down there. How did I make it worse? distress noodle sounds. That's... Thank you for that. I would like to reset this. You bitch. Stay. Go in there. You go over there. You go over there. It's fine. I got it. It's good. We're all fine. It's fine. Oh, how do you make it upright? Oh, now I see. Yeah. Would you... Is that... Congrats! Thank you. I hated that. This... Okay... What? What is that? What? Okay... Dido... Hacker or something. I don't know. Can't fucking read. Goddamn you, Leonardo da Vinci, making your house all complex and shit. Yeah. What is this, though? I wanna know. I think I'll get that when I'm... No, go back in! Zoom! Not zoom that much. I need... that's not the right hole. This... Why is the hole blocked? Get in the hole. What? Why is the hole blocked? Okay. Why is your hole blocked? What is that? They're touching tips. The cameras on this are, terrible. There we go. Look at him go. That's... different. Okay, we're gonna fuck with what's up here. Gib. I cannot get okay. It wouldn't even let me back out for a second there. Okay. Can I do anything? I clicked the button. I can't zoom into that. Chaos is tall? Are you okay? Are you feeling all right? into the fire. Don't want that. Hey, look, a flying contraption. No? What the fuck? Oh. I found a thing. Oh, I don't like this thing. Get in there. A metal ram's head and a large gear. Damn, I got head. Touch the fire, fire shiny. I cannot touch the fire, alas. It will not let me. Can I stick it in your what? Can I stick it in your butt? Oh, hey, get screwed. Okay. Still wasn't able to solve whatever the fuck this was. I got head. What do I do? Octahedron. It's a shape. I know that much. Any little gear, like, go in? No. Touch the shiny. I cannot. Yeah, okay, I'll take a hint. The ram's head reminds me of the front part of the battering ram. Oh! It has to do with this. I'm just not smart. This. Damn, I get screwed and I get head? What? What is this? Okay. Thank you. Goodbye. What is... Okay. Well, what is that? Okay, we're gonna stick this in the what? Wait, what if I touch the balls? No? I tried to touch his balls, it didn't work. Oh, hey, what's that? I see you up there. I can't click on it, but I see it. Fuck. Where does this go? Probably on this somewhere. Home. Burn the rope? Maybe. I don't think I can. I can't grab, like, the fire in any way. I can't even click on this anymore. Oh, I can click on that. You go in there? I didn't think so. I figured I'd try, though. Hey, what's this? A key! Uh-huh. Point. Pew pew, I'm making a laser gun. Okay. Can I grab the other ones? I don't care about the rope right now. It keeps zooming in on it. Okay. Turn. This way. What's up that? There's something in there. I would like it.
Good boy.
Can I like...
Good boy.
Thank you for the head pats! Ugh, okay. Gear. Here's a gear. I literally can't do anything but wiggle them. What about these? Towers have now popped out of the side of the castles. What should I do with them? Yeah, I would like to know what to do with them. Thank you. Why is this one still open? That's weird. This one never got solved. A gear. Can I just throw it in the fire? That'd be great. Just toss it in there. It's fine. Okay, so spin that all the way around. Okay, tell me. Tower's gonna be rotated, but what's the position? Yeah, I would like to know. What if I just... I was close. There's like a torch over in that corner, so I'm trying to light it. Come on. Come on. Not even close. Get it? Okay. It's aligned with the thing. I'm gonna pelt it. See what happens. Burn it down. Anything? Nothing. You didn't like my fireball? Yeah. But yeah, I was trying to burn this like this torch or this rope right here. Neither of them hit very far, so. Sag. Look at that. I just lit the fire more, I suppose. Gonna up there. Gonna up here. Wait, is there like a picture of the tower or anything? No. Can they go this way? Oh my god, was it really that simple? Okay, so like a little up that way and then a little up. This way. It's fine! Okay. Up with that. Ooh. Thank you. Ooh, it's a knife. A knife. And I'm gonna yoink. Oh. I can't cut the rope. Fucking tragic. Can I cut these ones? Wait, do I have to... Okay, now can I cut the rope? Do it. Open up, bish. Yeah, I'm here to fix the gearbox. There we go! Did I make a laser beam? Cause that's what this fucking looks like. Thank you? Okay. Put it in the hole. This is the most wretched crank sound I've ever heard. What's this? The hexagonal box! Thanks. I don't know what to do with this. No. Keep turning it. Waha! Hexagonal weight! A weight for what? Okay. It's a thingy. What do I do with it? Boink. Anything? Boink. Anything? Oh! What's that? What? What? Oh. Okay, new thing. Is there any lights that I can light? Don't see any, sadly. Oh, okay, I guess I'm going in. Oh. Forge something key? I don't know. I'm in a box. What's this? Oh, hey, I have an idea for this. Nope, new area. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it, did a whole thing. I think this goes here, maybe? That's a big fucking key. Okay, little box, where are you going? But, that... Was that it? Oh, it's a target! Hold on, there's like the little fire over there that I wanna... No, I wanna hit the target. Maybe? It's a sight, yeah! I hit a candle. Oh, that's as far as it can go. Wow. See what happens. Oh, I was hoping there'd be like a torch or something over there. But no. Probably like there. What am I don't know what I'm aiming for. Hold on. Is there anything over here to shoot? There's like these ropes kind of. And then there's that torch over there, but I clearly can't hit it. There's that one way over there. You shove your hand up your ass. I go over here. I get a good view of the room. I don't know what I'm supposed to hit. No, all I have is a little sight. Oh, okay. No. Good enough. So I can do it. What good is a sight if it doesn't I'm sorry, I'm slightly crooked. Okay, that's literally perfect. So, like, come on. Oh, thank God I did it. Oh. Look at him. Box. Okay, we lit it up. Okay, another one of Leonardo's inventions that allows him to project real images onto a linen screen. So just a fucking projector? Okay. Going in. You want to come in my dark little box? Sorry. Can I... I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god. Okay, so there's a guy in place. Kiss.
Good boy.
Hello. You look like you were having an orgy. Can I have that sword? Thank you for the head pats, Matt. That looks creepy as all fuck. Hello. How are you? They're very fucking creepy. It's fine. It's fine. If you're reading this letter, it means that circumstances did not allow me to come back to the workshop and that my concerns are confirmed. Great danger confronts not only my latest work, but the knowledge I have gained throughout my entire life. But you must continue. I beg you not to leave the way now. Follow the signs and tracks I've left for you. Okay, but this is fucking creepy. I think that might have been moving the way the Pugly Gaming House game's going, as good as they can. I'm not a puzzly boy. What did I do? Why did it get darker? Wink. Nothing? Carry. Oh. Okay. Thank you. How's games going? How was your day? A cup! Can I have it? I cannot. I hate this. I see, kind of. What the fuck? Oh. I take the cup. It's angry, guys. Oh, shit. Ugh. Well, okay. That was cool. It was pretty much chill, not much, just did laundry, really. I see. Can I have this? Thanks. I'm gonna take it and work. Bye, bitch! Somebody's following me. Man has put so much expression on, this is supposed to be secret, don't let anyone know, but I'm just like, oh yeah, that person following me, they can watch me go into the secret tunnels, it's fine. It don't matter. I'm in Master Leonardo's garden, he's very curious, so this place is full of surprises. What kind of fucking surprises? Okay. Hello. You look fucking creepy. What's up with your, got a little thing up here. Can I have it? No? Okay. What about you? Look like you're guarding that stick. A metal tool. Oh. A scythe. Handle. What if I unscrew your screw? Oh. Completed handle. This is a star. Around the world. Wooden shaft. Okay. Anything cool in here? Secrets are hidden. Curiosity, please stop eating my stuff. My cat is trying to eat my curtain thing that I have around my desk. Nothing? Can I put you two together? Thank you for the lurk, Prophet! Are you looking at me? Don't do that. I don't like it when you look at me. Oh, there's a hole down here. Aha! This man makes everything entirely too complicated. Strange key is correct. Oh. I made the key for this thing. Open. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to put these. Maybe. Where's my phone? I hear it ringing. There it is. Morse, because it said it on the knuckles. Please don't look at me. That's so fucking creepy. Ah! I think that's worse. Thank you. A lever. Thank you for the lurk. Lurk, Mega. Welcome in. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Well, that's not what I expected to happen, but okay. Can I put it in your butt? Can I put it in your butt? Can't thank you, man. Hello, sir, with no brain. There's something in your face. Can I? Thank you. That one keeps watching me. I feel like it follows me. I don't like it. That's cool. Oh, man. Oh, hey, this goes here. And then this goes there. The wood shaft is not secure enough. Can I fucking secure it then? An ornate disc. Stop watching me. Pervert. I did it. Oh. Please. Oh, the whole thing fucking spins. Got it. What's the difference? Oh, wait, it's probably a... what? Does this one need us, circle, square, and then this one needs, like, this fucking thing. Yeah, okay. Don't stare at me. Oh, hi! Hello? Ow. My bones. I had no idea Leonardo had another secret chamber hidden here. It's lucky he was able to leave me some hints as he passed by. Okay. However, I think I want to get off for the night. 2 hours of puzzles is plenty hours of puzzles for a man with no brain cells. So, we're gonna go raid somebody. I don't know who. We're gonna go find out. Let's go see who's live. Who is live? Atlas is live playing Tales of the Borderlands. We're gonna go over there. We're gonna go raid my husband, and you all have... Wait, did I not type it right? I did not type his name right. My bad. Okay. You all have a fantastic night. We're sending you to the babysitter. So, go harass my husband. Go watch him beat up... he's fighting a robot. I don't know what's happening. You all have a great night. Bye!